over it. It's just it's at a weird angle that we're gonna have to hold the quads. I mean, the dirt bikes will be easy. Those we can just slide the rear tire over and pivot them on the frames. The quads.
I need the quads through here.
Yeah.
Let's do this shit.
No, I'm in gear now. It should be in gear.
Now, is it out of gear? Okay. Hold on, just I'll lift up. There you go.
There you go. Awesome. Yeah, clutch is out.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab this A arm.
The 400s will be easy. The bitch will be the 700.
Who's up next? No one on the same side. Whoa! To see if we can power assist it up out of this ravine here.
Yeah, maybe we'll power assist out.
Are you on a rock or a flat area there, or a stump?
Yeah, I'm up against shit. I thought for sure it was gonna hurt. I was getting ready to fuck it.
Yeah.
I was hoping that I could save it, getting ready to pile up. Fuck. At least we don't have to lift it over that.
Right.
That would have been easier.
It would have.
Alright,
I mean, I can grab a front tire here, or...
Hold on a second, I got an idea. This will save everybody.
Yeah?
Yeah. I just didn't think I'd have to tow a fucking Honda with it.
We do have one quad over here, too.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, we can try to line up your quad and try to pull him while he's power assisting at the same time. We might need both if you have a strap.
I don't need any of that.
Because otherwise you might be too close to pinning. We'll see, maybe. Nope.
Dang.
Nope.
That's my Yamato. But no, it's an HRD. Honda recovery device. It's kind of fucked. I guess I gotta get all of them stitched into it now. Here, hon.
You're gonna have to bring your quad back. I'm trying to get it unraveled.
Oh, all part of the adventure. Shell, shell.
What do you think, Nathan, right here around your front?
Yeah.
You think that's good?
Yeah, I know that's good.
Alright.
That's perfect.
You like that? So, we need to move the dirt bikes.
So, hey,
you're gonna have to turn to make sure, yeah. Cause your ass is gonna come towards me. I wanna try to probably grab your bumper. Hold on, hold on. Okay, go ahead and go. Wait, wait, wait. Are you good? Wait, you're gonna have to hold, cause I'm. Tell us when to go. Hold on.
I can't hear my voice.
Yeah. Yeah, let us know when he says go. I'm gonna hold him.
Okay,
he's in neutral, yeah. Actually, on my YFZ going down sand shots. I think he's gonna try to go too. I think he's out.
No, he's up.
Woo! That was good.